Hello everyone. Today I'm here to actually talk about some things and make a remake for you. What the fuck? I forgot what I was going to say. And the dog is fucking... Stop. No. Stop. Thanks. We got here. Today I'm going to remake the track. Last time, Hard Rock Sofa... Big remix. I think that the only part there that is a big remix is the part of the progressive house thing, because this drop here in the first part and after the progressive part, like, I'm not a huge fan of electro things and stuff. I really like the second actually drop. It's very nice. And today we're going to remake this little part where comes the plug, and I'll try to remake the drop, right? So yeah, let's guess the notes. Actually, I think it's... Let me one more octave. To put SO4O, I mean, yeah. I think it's this 6, go to this 6. That's wrong. This note is fucking wrong. Now it's right. So I think it's go back to... Yeah, it goes down again. And then it just like... Yeah, totally fucking right. Yeah, that's how I like it. So... a little bit of equalization, you know, just to give some brightness to the fucking thing here. Take over. A little bit of reverb, because there is a lot of reverb on... Thank you. Just a second, be right back. Hello, I'm back here. I didn't change nothing, actually. Reverb and I did like bang, etc. I made a 3-step thing here, time 3. The volume a little bit down, big point thing, reverb, actor, the same thing. A little bit of equalization, so yeah, let's go back to the... Okay, so let's do the bass line. Let's use boom bass, boom bass, boom bass. Thank you. try to go to 15 minutes actually. Let's try to do that with our thing. I think it's not gonna fit, but well. Yeah, it's a electric guitar, definitely. No, I think that I'll try a new plugin that I downloaded. It sucks because it's a better thing, right? And the sound is not coming out. Why is it not coming out? Oh, it's loading. Loading, loading, loading. To you, Grandma, so even though it hurts, I can slow it down. So, well. Can do a little. Yeah, we'd have to change this thing here. Try to make a better sound with this guitar using Guitar Rig. It's a kind of a pack with how can I say, a collection of real distort amplificators, I think, and distortion things. And it's good, let's see. I kind of made a remix. I don't know what it did here. I'll have to divide this video in two parts. I'll stop now, but I will follow up. And I will leave uploading the video. And because it's like a lot of time right now, so yeah. I will stop right now. And I'll see you in, I don't know, some minute.